Hey now, what's up and welcome to this week's edition of Shonda's Pop Quiz for free stuff. My favorite part of the show. Okay guys, now you know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you three questions. If you are the first to email me, Shonda@JammyNationsDCC.com or log on to NXSTV.com with all three correct answers, not one, not two, but all three, you could possibly be my winner for this week's edition of Shonda's Pop Quiz for free stuff, all right? Now let's get it started with question number one. Now, I gotta give my little new school or something, okay? What I wanna know is, what show do these characters belong to? Pay close attention. All right, let's get it on with question number two. Now, it wouldn't be fair for me to give my new schoolers something and not give my old schoolers a little something. So I'm gonna give you something similar. The same, actually. Tell me, what show do these characters belong to? All right, now let's finish it out with question number three. Question number three, I wanna know, what show does this song belong to? Listen.
Yeah, you know how we do. Gotta check out the latest cuts. Hit the switch on your TV and make it bump. We the hottest station with the hottest show in the hottest city that be showing the hottest videos. Get ready, cause here we go, come on.
Okay, did you get it? All right, then you better go on and email me, Shonda@JammyNationsDCC.com, or you can log on to NXSTV.com with all three correct answers, y'all. Not one, not two, but you know all three. Then you could possibly be my winner for this week's edition of Shonda's Pop Quiz for free stuff, all right? I'll see you in a minute, y'all.
Tired of looking like everyone else when you go out? You don't need to jet set to Atlanta, Chicago, or Detroit. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions has something for that man of style. 3-in-1 carries fashion-forward shoes, suits, shirts, and ties. They even rent tuxedos for any formal occasion. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions is located across the street from the Tri-County Mall in the Springdale Plaza. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Call 3-in-1 at 513-851-3610. That's 513-851-3610 for more info. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions. Savor the difference.
All right, so we're back for the second installment of entertainment news this week, all about Michael Jackson. So have you been wondering what happened to Dr. Conrad Murray? Yes, he was sentenced to involuntary manslaughter for umpteen years. Looks like he's been in prison for about 7 months now, but he is still proclaiming his innocence. Now, oddly enough, this week, a video has surfaced that was recorded just shortly after Michael Jackson's death of Conrad admitting that he was aware of Michael's addiction to prescription drugs, even though during the trial, he said that he didn't know about it until after his death. Well, the good thing about Conrad being locked up is that he's lost about 30 to 40 pounds. Gee, I need a new diet plan. I don't think I want to go to prison for it, though. Also, in entertainment news regarding Michael Jackson's passing, it looks like there was a letter that was pulled from the auction block. You know, Michael was aware of his problems not getting enough rest long before we ever even knew about it. Remember when he was married to Lisa Presley? Well, he wrote her a love letter stating, "Lisa, I need some rest. I'm just not getting enough. I haven't had any rest in 4 days." Signed, okay, I'm sorry, I have to set this part up. You know how you have nicknames for your sweetheart? You call them, you know, gummy bear or honey bunches and things like that. Well, this letter was affectionately signed by Michael Jackson to Lisa Presley. Love turd. Yeah, don't you just love that? I might incorporate that, you know, so if you and I start dating, I may call you my little love turd. Anywho, that was pulled from the auction block because they said that was just too personal. Now it looks like it's time for the 25th anniversary release of the Bad album. Come on, what was your favorite song off that album? Oh, let me see. I can't even think of one because they were all so awesome. But it's been 25 years since that album has been released. It's time for the anniversary edition to come out, and it's actually going to consist of some new songs from Michael Jackson as well. Things we've not heard yet. And there's going to also be on that special DVD CD compilation, unseen concert footage from the man himself, Michael Jackson. Oh, and you know, since he's been gone for about 3 years, there has been some posthumous albums released. Looks like they are working on a Michael Jackson Cirque du Soleil show, and all of his music is a part of that soundtrack, which is gonna be totally awesome, I'm sure. Also, there was an album released called Michael, which consisted of some of the songs that didn't do so well when he made them, and some of them that were a little controversial. you'll probably have to search pretty hard and pretty long for that one. Other than that, it looks like Michael Jackson's new release is coming out September 18th, so make sure you keep watching New Extreme Sounds to find out where you can get one. All right, that's going to wrap it for entertainment news this week, celebration the life of Michael Jackson right here on NXS. See you next time.
Car Loans Express.
At Car Loans Express, buying a car is no hassle and no stress. Get approved 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Car Loans Express is now located at I-71 in Field Zirtle, with more financing options for everyone. No matter what your credit situation is, we can help. Feel the Car Loans Express experience.
543-247-LOAN. Or log on to 247-loan.com.
Tired of looking like everyone else when you go out? You don't need to jet set to Atlanta, Chicago, or Detroit. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions has something for that man of style. 3-in-1 carries fashion-forward shoes, suits, shirts, and ties. They even rent tuxedos for any formal occasion. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions is located across the street from the Tri-County Mall in the Springdale Plaza. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Call 3-in-1 at 513-851-3610. That's 513-851-3610 for more info. 3-in-1 Men's Fashions. Savor the difference.